I'm used to saying good evening. It's hardly out of the morning, isn't it? So good midday, ladies and gentlemen. We have the Cotton Club Orchestra, fine body of men, just recovered from last night. Somebody said that's what you think. I'll introduce you them later. That was the first piece was called Cotton Club Stomp Number 2, or Wall Street Whale. It's got two names. And now we're going to play a piece associated with Bix Beiderbecke, and it's called Louisiana. Which of our trumpet players is going to be Bix? Ah, the one holding the cornet. Right, there it is. You will stand, won't you? Here we are.
Louisiana, my own.
Middle, who did very well last night, yes, as Louis Armstrong, Enrico Tomasso, and just now doing Bix very nicely, Mr. Andy Woon. An old friend of mine, accent on the old. He's, playing all the saxes, you know, got good value with all these saxophones. Ladies and gentlemen, the legendary Mr. Alan Barnes. And playing lead saxophone today, another fine figure. What can you say about him? He's smiling under the adversity. And ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Robert Fowler. All the way from Deutschland, we have a wonderful player. Yes, I've forgotten your name. Unpronounceable. Silesian name, isn't it? This. Ladies and gentlemen, Matthias Seuffert. And the rhythm section from hell. Ladies and gentlemen, at the banjo and guitar, we have Mr. Martin Wheatley. And from the USA, at the double bass, and maybe a bit of tuba if you can get the cobwebs off it. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jim Ydstie. At the grand kit percussiveness and other extraneous sounds. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Richard Pite. Ladies and gentlemen, one of the great early Duke Ellington pieces, 12-bar blues, and this is called The Black and Tan Fantasy. Thank you.
Mellow Avestreih.
There we are.
Down and Out. And I've heard it sung by Bessie Smith and Ottilie Patterson.
Came over to Europe, and he recorded with several bands, and this one was recorded in Holland, in where's that place, Hilversum. Those of you used to listen to the wireless, would have Hilversum written on it, you know, because that was the Dutch radio city, you see. So that's where Coleman Hawkins did this in 1935 with a band called the Ramblers. So they were a pretty ropey band, so we've got to play pretty ropey. Made Coleman Hawkins sound marvellous, you know. So ladies, and the singer was dreadful. She couldn't speak English. So I'm going to imitate her. So ladies and gentlemen, we give you Coleman Hawkins or Matthias Seuffert, and Some of These Days.
We reverse roles.
Right. 1, 2, 1. Miss me, honey. Some of these days, I feel so lonely. You miss my hugging, you miss my kissing. You miss me, honey, babe, when I'm away. That you feel so lonely for me all day. You know, honey, you had your way. And when you leave me, oh, you gonna grieve for me, baby. Mr. Brown Skin Papa, some other day. Ellington's Blues with a Feeling.
1, 2, 1. Thank you.
a Louis Armstrong tour de force. Tell them. Tell them. Yeah, tell
them. It always catches me unaware, like, unaware when I come up with that. I get very nervous. This is Mahogany Hall Stomp. One of Louis Armstrong's great tour de forces of the 1920s and 30s. He did it in a few different lineups. This is the later version with the big band. Mahogany Hall Stomp.
Your speed.
One, two, now one, two,
thank you. Enrico Tomasso. The Mahogany Horse Dog. I'm going to slow the tempo down now and give you a piece called the Hot Tempered Blues. Now, if you were in Harlem in the late 20s, you'd probably wander into Small's Paradise. Small's Paradise, large venue for dancing. And the band there was led by Charlie Johnson. He had a great soloist, Benny Carter. He had delinquent trumpet player, Jabbo Smith. Who's going to be Jabbo Smith? Who's got all the solos? Right, you're the delinquent. He was 19 and off his head, Jabbo Smith. So watch out, ladies and gentlemen. This is the appearance of the mighty tuba. Do you want to give a test note on it? Oh my God, yes, good, very good, yes. Ladies and gentlemen, we give you the Hot Tempered Blues.
1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you.
the lovely Mellow. Where are you, Mellow? To you, it was the hit song of the big broadcast of 1936. Yeah, and Billie Holiday did it, didn't she? The band's going to play one first for you. So actually, the clarinet's going to play one first. Just stand up the clarinet, please. There he is. Just to make sure which clarinet it is.
Thank you.
Ladies, let me give you one more rendition of this first set. This is a hit song from a film called the something or other of 1929. And it was Cliff Edwards, ukulele Ike, dancing with 12 overweight chorus girls wearing raincoats. Yeah, we can do it, actually. The tune, of course, is the legendary Singing in the Rain. Come on, get me music open. It's all stuck together. Here we go. I'm laughing in the clouds, so dark up above, the sun's in my heart, and I'm ready for love. Let the stormy cast chase everyone from the place. Come on with the rain, come smile on my face. Just walk down the lane with the happy refrain. I'm singing, just singing in the rain. Happy refrain. I'm singing, just singing in the rain. Ladies and gentlemen. and gentlemen, the Cotton Club Orchestra. Better think twice. Yes. 1, 2, 3.